speak student.
Solving systems of linear inequalities, a la Shmoop. Blackbeard and his friend Redbeard are aspiring pirates. In order to get their official pirate badges, they must complete one final test and be the first team of two to find a treasure chest of gold. Because they were one of the fastest teams at shipbuilding, they are given one special hint. Y is greater than X plus 3 and Y less than or equal to negative 3 halves X plus 1. Thankfully, Blackbeard paid attention in math class and sees that the hint gives them a rough idea of where on the map to find that treasure chest. Woohoo! Let's start by graphing the first inequality. Y is greater than X plus 3. We can graph this inequality by first graphing the equation Y equals X plus 3. The equation is in slope-intercept form, so we can plot 3 on the y-axis as the y-intercept. The slope of the line is 1. We know that slope is rise over run, so we can rise 1 unit on the y-axis and run over 1 unit to the right. Since the inequality doesn't include equals to, we know the line will be dotted and not solid. To see which side of the line we should shade for the inequality, we can test a point on one side of the line. For example, 0, 4. If we plug in 0 for x, we get that 0 plus 3 is 3. Since our point's y value of 4 is greater than 3, we know that we can shade the upper half of the line. Remember, we're looking for gold here, so pay attention. For the second line, we have y is less than or equal to negative 3 halves x plus 1. So we can graph y equals negative 3 halves x plus 1 first. The equation is in slope-intercept form, so we can plot 1 on the y-axis as the y-intercept. The slope of the line is negative 3 over 2. We know that slope is rise over run, so we can go down 3 units on the y-axis and run over 2 units to the right. Since the inequality includes equals, we know the line will be solid. To see which side of the line we should shade for the inequality, we can test a point on one side of the line. For example, negative 2, 0. If we plug in negative 2 for x, we get that negative 3 halves times negative 2 equals 3. 3 plus 1 is 4. Since our original y value of 0 is less than 4, we know we can shade the lower half of the line. Seeing where the two shaded regions intersect, we get our solution. Now Blackbeard and Redbeard know where to start looking for that treasure. Hopefully they can track it down before they're both Whitebeard.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me.